You wanna get cut, Batman?
Looks like someone brought a bat to a knife fight. Time to get bloody!
Welcome, welcome to the year's fight. You know I always get a laugh out of you first round lot. That's why I keep you boys around! Well, that and I need someone to clean up the litter. Oh, and don't think I didn't notice those of you who didn't bet on yourselves. You're either cheap or not companies.
I got some more!
I desire qualities. I'll sort out you lot after the tourney.
Am I gonna die?
Let's get started. Who's ready for some action?
Penguin is hosting some kind of fighting tournament. That's where I need to go.
Let's have us a little chat about this. It ain't easy to come by these days, especially not this city. We all know respect can also be bad. So why not buy yourself some? With a new fire rule, you'll be able to surveillance.
Cousin was using this in a war.
Did boss find any bias for you?
Nah. Penguin's just been testing him out on his own.
It's really him!
They should help!
best you can do. You went like a punch. All right, lads. The rest of you losers to be are gonna have to embarrass yourselves without me. God knows you can do it. I've got some business to take care of in the office, and I don't want to be disturbed. Tracy will be back in the fight till I get back.
Sounds like Penguin will be in his office. Tracy should know where that is. I'll make her talk.
Show me where the Penguin is!
Alright, you lousy mugs! Time to earn your supper!
This freak!
However much that hurts, you'll earn more if he gets to Mr. Cobblepot!
Telling you, Jack.
A little more pressure and I'll crush your larynx. What's it going to be?
All right, all right. It's in his office. Only way in is through the theater, on the other side of the casino. But you'll never get past Tracy.
Tracy is not a problem.
Ugh.
That worked better than the last interrogation.